Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Holmes lines up on pole position. And starting next to them is George Russell.
Okay, this is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix, so let's give them a race worth watching.
Thank you.
like the pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Stop now. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. race. Keep this up. Well done.
it's certainly been an incredible year for Formula One, and our drivers have all pushed themselves this season, making it one of the most compelling years of racing in history. There can only be one champion, however, and here they are now, our new Formula One World Drivers Champion. That's a spectacular victory, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today.